pounds an hour. And they bring you... So if you're short or you're slightly embarrassed, you're going to a party, quick, quick, on standby, I think. Are you short of small talk? I don't think so.
I think that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
OK.
35 quid for someone to tell you what's what pop culture is if you need to ring them up.
To breathe...
Someone came on The Apprentice and told you their business was 35 quid an hour telling people about pop culture. What would you... And I think you should do this. You'd be the opposite of pop culture. Your special interest is weird countries. I don't know anything about that. You can do it at discount price, 30 quid. What latest torture has been going on in Southeast?
Nobody would.
Hi, Liam.
I'll have a consonant to start, please.
Thank you. Start today with R.
And another, please.
L.
And another.
H.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
And yet another.
E.
Creature of habit, I'll have a consonant, please.
D.
And another.
S.
And a consonant.
And lastly, G.
Martin, what news?
Yeah.
Afternoon, Peter.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with R.
Another, please.
W.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
L.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
And lastly...
There is an eight in there.
Large and five small, please.
Thank you, Liam. One from the top and five little to start the day numbers-wise. And this first selection is 4, 9, 1, 6, 2, and the big one, 100. And the target, 503.
Plus one is five.
It is.
Times the 100 is 500. And six divided by two is three.
Gentle start.
And
the consonant, Rachel, please.
Thank you, Peter. K.
Another, please.
N.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
C.
Final consonant.
And lastly, B.
And Martin?
Just seventh
consonant.
You may, thank you, Liam. V.
And another, please.
P.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
E.
And a vowel.
O.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
C.
And another consonant.
N.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly...
Over and over. 29
for small, Rachel, please.
Thank you, Peter. Two from the top, four not. And these four little ones are 7... 10, 10, and 3, and a big 2, 125. And this time, the target, 553.
5 is 75.
Yes.
Times 7 is 525.
It is.
3 times 10 is 30.
Yep. And that gets you to 2 away.
Rachel, is it possible, Rachel? 553?
Is, Nick, a couple of ways. If you start the same way as Liam, so 100 minus 25 is 75, then 10 divided by 10 is 1, plus 3 is 4. Add that to the 75 for 79 and times that by 7 and you get 553.
Excellent.
Rachel, it has to be you. This is actually a question I used to ask people list jobs.
Right.
And this, with you, I think I'm more interested in doing the numbers and how they worked it out. So the question was very simple. £5,000
yeah.
For 5 years, what would the total repayment be, roughly? Let me help you through. Well, we're estimating, so we'll call 2.9% interest 3%.
Yeah.
So what's 3% of £5,000?
150.
Yes?
750, if you can do that.
Zero. You halve it to give you a rough estimate of how it would be. So half 750.
375.
And add the 5,000 on and you get 5,375. Your answer is...
My answer, all by myself. 5,300.
Good, because the problem with this is... and that little word need to be given the advertised rate.
Have a consonant, please.
You may. Thank you, Liam. S.
And another.
D.
And a vowel, just to mix it up.
E.
And a consonant, please.
J.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
M.
And another consonant.
S.
And another consonant.
And the last one, N.
Susie Martin.
It is
Susie.
Thank you, Peter. F.
Consonant.
W.
Consonant.
M.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
G.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
S.
And a final vowel.
And a final I.
There is a six in there, don't see often, which is Susie's self-discipline.
Five small and one large. See if it makes a difference. Thank you, Liam. And these five small ones are 9, 7, 1, 6, 2, and the big one, 50. And this target, 695.
Times 2 is 14.
Yep.
Times 50 is 700.
700.
6 minus 1 is 5.
Yep.
And subtract.
Lovely, 69.
Constant, Rachel.
Thank you, Peter. V.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
M.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
X.
And a final consonant.
And a final S.
Martin? I had
effect insects, so they can...
Vowel, please.
Thank you, Liam. O.
And a consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
C.
And another consonant, please.
S.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
T.
Another consonant, please.
R.
And a consonant.
And lastly, N.
Gates.
Yeah, construe as well with
consonant, Rachel.
Thank you, Peter. C.
Another.
N.
Another.
T.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
G.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
And lastly, T.
There is an 8 in there.
Please.
Thank you, Liam. L.
And another consonant.
T.
And another.
D.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And another consonant.
P.
You know what? I'll have a vowel, please.
And the last one. A.
There were a few sevens in...
It's a bit of a countdown.
Please.
Thank you, Peter. Last chance to avoid that crucial conundrum.
Yes.
Liam's hoping you don't. Final numbers are 10, 9, 5, 2, 50 and 100. And the target, 589.
Red is 500.
Yep.
10, 9 to 90 had it on.
One away.
Liam and Rachel.
Well, if I start by saying 2 plus 9 is 11, it might fall out because you can say 50 times 10 is 500. Add the 100 and take that 11 for 589.
Oh, well done. Thank you, Rachel.
The skin of Liam's teeth there. I think if it's a cat, that's one life down.
Countdown.